The club has been sold to the consortium.
Newcastle United.
Certainly got a hand as well in there.